So for our 400s, finishing line number two in operation. Last of our runners going in, so it's Rocket Spot in one, 2 minutes of silver, 3 precious threes, 14 is speed, 5 leads all, and 6 can talk. So here on the way for our opening race. Here behind the boxes. And away we go, that's number three, swiftly out, that's Precious Breeze. Nice moment, looks like pull up into the tree lock, towards the back now in four. Tina's Peak taking over, a little bit fortuitously at this point, from six and seven spot, the tongue to Patsy. And number four now, Tina's Peak, and this one with the race, and it's Mercy, not with Fitch. No catch from the four now, six, finishing second, the tongue to Patsy. And back in the forward, way back was number two, then the middle of Breeze, so it is four, Tina's Peak, but unfortunately three getting into there before the opening bend. And that one, that one played to four chances, four, keenest reach, no enough.